Alright, how's it going, guys? It's Mr. Scott 7 and welcome to another episode of South Park, The Stick of Truth. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I'm really enjoying this game. I don't know if I should have done that.
Oh, hey, there you are. Oh, yeah, yep, that's the Lambda containment block. Take that elevator next to you. The probe in your asshole should interface with it.
There we go.
Great, you're in. You're looking for a security console. Should be one above you in probe maintenance and another below you in the atmospheric processor. Yeah, I know this stuff. Can't remember which one you want, though. Been a while since I did this.
I think I need to do this one.
Hello, is this recording? If you're hearing this, I've been taken hostage on some kind of alien ship. The aliens did unspeakable things to my rectal cavity. But I've broken free. I'm so scared and alone. I must find a way off this ship. Oh god, they're coming. Why am I standing here making an audio log? I don't have time for this. Leave me alone!
I don't know why you're standing there making an audio log when you should be getting, when he's getting chased. Up here? Oh, we'll have to do that at the end. Wait, I've got a new message. Craig is now single. To be honest, I was just testing out the gun, to be brutally honest with you. Yes.
Day two. So hungry. I've searched for food, but the only thing I've found are other people's annoying, useless audio logs. Why did they bother when they clearly were in terrible danger? Each audio log I find is more irrelevant and boring than the last. I must keep looking for a way to survive.
Great, you're there. See if you can free me from that console. Probably not, though. It's incredibly advanced alien technology.
Use again.
No way some kid could work it. I'm still stuck. Better try the other console.
Thanks, Europe, for making... Oh, it's a video game that's got rated 18 on it. Why is it cutting this out? Foxy GT have done a lot worse. It's Anal Probe. And also... So in other words, it's the other machine next to it that made... Pretty much made the situation worse. Worse. Shit, and I just lost health for that. All I really want to know is how the hell did I get off you? Oh, that was close. I accidentally clicked it again? Shit! Well, if you missed it the first time, here you go. I'll just pause the video.
Okay, let's try the other console. God, I hope this works.
Go how we get after for a second. I hate Europe sometimes. No, I wanted to go back down. Shit. I clicked the wrong one. At least I took one of them out.
Moo moo.
That move kinda reminds me of the Assassin's Creed.
Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator.
This is shite. They shouldn't. I don't know why they kept this in. Because I've actually seen this before. I don't know why they kept this in the PC version, but left it out in the console version. It's so dumb. It's basically just taking you the when you. Sorry, I've stuttered a bit there. It takes you to the bit where you actually get anal probed.
J4. I've looked everywhere, but I can't find anything to eat. Or a clue to get me off the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere. For some reason, I listened to every minute of every one of them, thinking there'd be some useful information, but it's like they're just filler. Useless filler.
Okay, I didn't want you to have to do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Ah, oh, shit, boss alien.
Moo moo.
Damn it, I died! Fuck.
Move.
This is going to be tough, man. I honestly don't know who did this. Okay guys, I'm wearing the new attire for the last fight, let's do this.
Move.
I may have actually found a way to take these dicks out. Oh wait, I took out the wrong alien! Shit! Why did I not take out the last one?
Move! Move!
Oh, that was so close! Yes! Thank God. I don't know guys, you don't know how long that took me.
Hey, that did it! The force field's down! Come on back and we can get out of here!
Saturday night, feeling all right, feeling okay.
Great, you made it. Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home.
Oh, you did it! Oh, thanks, kid. I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend. Until we meet again!
Yeah, well, I just wear my pajamas again. Any message from Randy? Oh shit! Those mail? Thank you. Person shit.
Move.
Holy shit, what was that? Please say it's my turn, please say it's my turn. Yes. Shit, that's the last of my health. Really needed that. Come on! Three more hits and he's dead. Oh, that was big. I don't have any more. Unless I don't. I was so close enough. No, I was so close. Okay guys, before I go back at the site again, I upgraded my weapons. I've got an anal probe now. Thank you. Yeah, just take turns.
Moo!
Finally!